Good morning, friends! It's road tripping again. It's Holy Week. Good Friday today. And just now, we are traveling the popular Putty Road at long last. I've been hearing this long time ago, and it's only now that I came across. So yes, right. I driving across Putty Road, where bikers love to come and drive during weekends. And destination is
Narrabri
in
Mount Kaputar National Park.
Kaputar National Park. It's a 7 hours drive. We left home at 9 o'clock. And yes. And I think there's a three-way going there. Yeah. Right? There's three ways to go there.
Yeah.
And we came here in Singleton, Putty Road. And it's foggy morning. It's autumn now here. That's why it start to cool down. But it's a good temperature. It's 30, 29?
Okay.
It's a good temperature this weekend?
Yeah, it should be warm when we get there. It should be up to 28
oh,
degrees. 28. Might get cooler at night.
Yeah. And Mount Kaputar, we will be going to see nature sculptures.
I don't know about that one. Have you looked it up where it is?
Yeah, the formation of rocks, the rocks.
Oh, nature sculptures. Yeah.
Nature sculptures.
Yeah, they're actually old volcanoes.
Old volcanoes. And hot spring.
Yeah, and Pilliga. We're going to go to the Pilliga hot spring.
Oh.
And we'll see the Pilliga scrub forest.
Oh.
We might also go to the. Actually, we will visit the telescope.
The telescope.
Wow, that's pretty neat.
Wow. Yeah.
Yeah, it's so nice.
Wow. The clouds. Ferns. It's a nice, road.
Yes.
And we will go to swim in the waterfalls?
Underneath the waterfall, there's a
underneath
big swimming,
the waterfalls.
Swimming pool, yeah. A swimming hole.
And then rivers. Beautiful rivers.
River. Not many rivers, creeks.
There's creeks. Yeah. Oh, okay.
It's fairly dry up this area.
Yeah.
We're going northwest of Sydney.
Northwest. Yeah, it's not a coastline.
We're going more
mountains.
We're going more than halfway to Queensland.
Oh yeah, more than halfway.
So we're going about 550 kilometers.
Oh, 550. So that's the plan.
Yeah.
We brought a lot of food. During holidays, it's like
a lot of
food.
Everything.
Yeah.
If we get stuck, we can stay there without going anywhere for probably 2 or 3 weeks.
Yeah. It's true. I cook adobo. Adobo! Okay, this is the Putty Road. It's, what do you call this? It's not zigzag or it's curvy road?
Winding road.
Winding road. Yeah, that's right. It's winding road.
It's not
zigzag.
It's not fast, but
yeah.
It's pretty and there's no other traffic. So
yeah, there's no traffic.
We feel we're on holidays already.
Yeah.
Instead of sitting on the motorway.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, motorway would be very full packed traffic.
Yeah.
And nice scenery here. Imagine
exactly.
This.
Very.
Imagine this.
Relaxing.
It's all mountains. Australia is mountains. Coast.
I would say mountains. Small.
Small. No, hills.
Yeah.
It's not really mountains.
No high mountains.
Yeah. Yeah. They considered it still a hills. Yeah. How high is mountains? How do you consider that it's already mountains?
Only 1,000.
Oh.
We don't have high mountains.
Yeah. Because we used to say if there's hills, we call it already mountains before. And then here, no mountains, even though you think it's mountains. I used to say, look at those. Pretty. Oh my God. Okay, that's it for the defense. This is Putty Road. We're driving. Wow. That's nice. See you. Hey, beautiful. Very thick, thick forest. So, it's a forest, even though it's not in a hills or mountain, if there's a lot of trees, you call it forest?
Yeah. Or bush, we would call it bush.
Oh. It's not necessary that it should be in the mountain or hills.
No, if a lot of the
forest,
a lot of the bush that's left,
uh-huh,
is because it's so rugged country.
Rugged.
Like with
rocks.
Well, up and down.
Mm-hmm.
That it's too rough country to farm.
Oh.
So it's never been cleared.
Yeah.
This is how it has been for millions of years.
That's why they will they preserve as a national park.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, because it's never actually been touched by
people,
civilized man.
Oh, okay.
Although the Aboriginals,
mm-hmm,
they might have lived in these areas,
yeah,
but they never
farmed.
They never farmed,
and yeah,
but what they used to do, which was good, was they used to set fire to the bush.
Uh huh.
To
clear up.
It had two effects. One, they used to set small fires so that they could catch the animals running away from the fire.
Oh.
And the other thing it did was it cleared all the scrub and the undergrowth.
Yeah.
So it cleared underneath the trees. The trees didn't die in the fire.
Yes.
So
I think they need also like
idea.
That.
It was a good idea because now the white man doesn't do that, and that's why we have really bad bushfires.
Bushfires all everywhere.
We should have learned from the practices of the Aboriginals. Because
there's a lot of houses, but they're not bricks.
Upper Kola.
Yeah, this is Kola now.
Upper Kola.
Yeah. So this is it for today. See you again. Bye.